Hello guys, it's Little Wolf. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a starter home. I've been doing loads of redstone contraptions, and this is a bit different. So what you should do is do that, and then this, and then you can do this. You can do this. So basically do that. Two circles. Put a space in the middle. Do that. Woohoo! Got a front side. Then put some fences. This is like just golden wood. So then put slabs. Just like that. Then put slabs just like that. Then put slabs just like this. So amazing. Then put slabs like this. And put slabs like this! What an awesome little design. Then you should put slabs like this. And then you got yourself some awesome plank designs. And that's like, that's just amazing. Then you put a door. Yep. And then you extend the cube. Extend the cube. By 10 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then do this, and then just connect it up. Then you should put, like, okay, no windows like this. And then you should do the same thing on the other side, like that, and then here we can have this, just like this, and then we can have this, which is awesome, and then we can put it like this, and then it will look like this is like a little villa. So the thing, and that looks so good. It's a real starter house, which you will expect from Minecraft, not those dirt houses. Under this, put both sides like this, and then this, and then this. Yeah, that's awesome. And then I go with the roof like this. Like this. Look at this. Like this, take that all the way to the front, then do this, and then like that, and put a bunch of wood just around here. That's gonna be so awesome, because like you can have a house, and you can make it beautiful. That's the beauty of Minecraft. Minecraft is very, very popular game. A lot of players play it. I'm surprised it not. Like, Minecraft is like one of the most popular games on Earth. But, and yeah, so many players build it or play it, and they just build. I don't get it. They just build like those structures, and they don't look nice at all. They just look horrible. I mean, can you even do this? And then we go, we have ourselves a beautiful little house. Do this. Like, we can really do this game perfectly without any problems whatsoever. This is so do like these games. If you are into architecture, play Minecraft. It's art. This is not only like a surviving war game. Like, this is not like only a war game. This is not only like a survive game. This is like, it's art. Like, this is like, you build stuff. I mean, there's a creative mode. This is not cheating. This is just like, you don't have to cheat to get to this point. Like, this is so cool. Some amazing structures in survival. I built two amazing structures in survival, which I'm rather proud of. Since I got my, I think three. Yeah, I built three amazing structures in survival mode. And this is like, and there's one big castle made out of cobblestone I built. And it is very, very boxy, but it's very big. But there's one cabin I've built. I built one cabin, which I'm very proud of, which I really like. In especially it is in survival, so you have to be like, you can be very, very proud of a survival build. You're just gathering resources, though. That's not what you do in creative. Do this. If you want to learn some of those tricks, look at my for a bunch of truth and tips video. So this is the house finished. So thanks for watching, guys, and I will hope you enjoy this house building video.